How do cats make those funny noises? Nobody knows. Have you ever felt like you couldn't understand what your cat was saying? Sure, they might communicate pretty well with their adorable eyes and cuddles, but what about their meows and purrs? It's often hard to tell what the kitty wants if we can't understand what they're saying. It turns out that because cats don't have long snouts to produce a wide range of vocalizations as dogs do, they need to use different parts of their throat to produce those different vocal noises. So, if your cat is meowing at the food bowl instead of purring, it might be because it's hungry and not content with the fare you've put in its dish. Cats make a variety of sounds in order to communicate with their owners and other cats. In this article, we will explore the different types of purring sounds that cats make and when they do it. In general, cats purr when they are content or happy. This means that you can pet your cat or give him food, and he'll start to purr because he's happy. However, there is more than just one type of sound that your cat can make. The most common sound is the content purr, which you'll hear almost all the time from your furry friend. A second type of sound is called a vibrating purr, which is louder than the content purr but does not emit an audible noise outside of your cat's mouth. The surprising reasons cats make purrs when they talk to you. Cats are known to often purr when they are content, but there are different reasons for this. One of the most common reasons is that cats might be purring because they are anxious. This is because the purring is seen as a sign of insecurity or fear, which can be especially applicable when a cat is being held or petted. It has also been noted that cats will often purr when they are in pain, so it's possible that your cat might be in some discomfort but too proud to show it. Cats are never known for their willingness to display their weaknesses, but there are ways to tell if your cat is in pain. It has also been noted that cats will often purr when they are in pain, so it's possible that your cat might be in some discomfort but too proud to show it. What is a purr and how cats make them? A purr is a sound that felines make in order to communicate with their humans and other felines. Cats make the purring noise by contracting and releasing the muscles of their larynx, or sometimes even by touching their vocal cords together. The purring noise can be made when cats are in any emotional state, not only when they are happy. The frequency of a cat's purr is usually in the range of 25 to 150 Hz, and it will usually last for 20 to 30 milliseconds per cycle. How cats' purrs make us feel better. Cats' purrs make us feel better. Cats' purrs have a calming effect, and people who own cats know this, but do you know why? There are a few theories about the reason behind the cat's ability to create a sense of calmness in their owners. One theory is that cats' purrs cause vibrations in our pet's body that have an effect on the brain. Another theory is that when we hear a cat's purr, it reminds us of being babies and feeling safe and loved. And finally, some say that the sound of a cat's purr triggers something in our brains to release oxytocin, a chemical usually released during bonding moments with our loved ones. Why cat's purrs are helpful for humans? Cat's purrs are helpful for humans because they lower our blood pressure, release endorphins, and reduce the levels of stress hormones in the blood. Cat's purrs can lower our blood pressure by releasing endorphins and reducing the levels of stress hormones in the blood. They can also be used to help heal old wounds and promote cardiovascular health. A study in 2002 by Dr. Elizabeth von Muggenhaler showed that cats' purrs at a resonance frequency of 25 Hz or below could provide healing effects on bone density by stimulating cells to produce collagen, which is what keeps bones strong, and another study found that cats' purrs could turn on genes that promote healing in humans by increasing production of TGF-beta, a hormone important for wound repair. How to get your own cat to make a sound so you can enjoy this wonder. If you have a cat, you know that they are the perfect companions. They are cute, playful, and love to spend time with you. They are so great that they even might come to your bidding if you know the right clicker training techniques. Cats are often unappreciated for their great qualities. They're cute, playful, and love to spend time with people. Cats can also come to your call if you know the right way to communicate with them, and they know that you care about them. Why cats make sounds and the effects it has on us. This blog post addresses the question, why do cats make sounds, and the effects that those sounds have on us. In general, cats have a wide range of vocalizations, from chirps to meows to yowls. Cats produce these sounds as a way of communicating with other cats, but they also engage in vocal play with humans. Cats have a wide range of vocalizations, from chirps to meows to yowls. Cats produce these sounds as a way of communicating with other cats, but they also engage in vocal play with humans and each other. A cat's meow can communicate different things depending on the situation it is used in. When a cat meows, it is usually trying to let its human know that it wants something, or to ask for attention. However, when a cat meows at another animal, this means that the other animal may be in danger. How cats make the different purring sounds. A cat's purr is an interesting thing. There are many different purring sounds that cats can produce, and it seems that they do so for a whole range of reasons, not just the most obvious ones. Let's take a closer look at each of these sounds to see what they tell us about this delightful animal. The rumbling sound is made when your cat is contented or in pain. They will also make this noise when they are nursing their babies, though it will be quieter than other times. The chirping sound is often made when your cat wants to tell you that they are hungry or want attention from their owner. This sound can also be made by pregnant cats who want increased affection from their owners during their pregnancy period. The main reason of why cat meow. As the author said, it's all about the feeling of being wanted. Cats are very independent animals. They are not necessarily needy. But if they have a choice, they will choose you over anything else. They want to be in your company, near you, whether that means sitting in your lap or sleeping next to you or following you around the house. The cat is only needing when it feels like it has no other option but to be close to someone. If the cat is happy with its owner, it will rub its cheek against them or lick their hand. When cats rub their heads on various surfaces, they are marking their territory. Cats who live with other cats will often wrestle with one another. How do cats tell us they're angry? Cats have a lot of different ways to communicate their emotions. One of the easiest ways to understand how a cat is feeling is by observing its tail. The position and movement of the tail can tell you whether the cat is happy, angry, or scared.